I just wanted to make this video mostly as a tribute to the shutdown of Star Wars Galaxies that will be happening on December 15th. And for me, that was a pretty big deal because I had a bunch of friends on there. On that game, I was a very big role player on it. I like to role play my own characters. And to suddenly lose all that in just the space of like a few minutes, I mean, it definitely like hits you like right in your heart. And I had a bunch of cool people on us, Star Wars Galaxies that hopefully will be following me onto Star Wars The Old Republic. Not a product placement, by the way. I got a friend on here, his name is Neo. He's shocked that he had to uninstall Galaxies as well. So, yeah. But yeah, a bunch of cool people. I mean, had Planet One, really awesome dude. Archie, Inori, well, also known as Neo. Even some of the antagonists that I've RP'd with over the years, like Bono Wim, Coriander, Vidiosis, cas-ru. I mean, all these were people that I have known for a long time, and now I'm not going to be able to see some of them anymore, either because they're joining other friends' guilds on Old Republic, or they're just not going to join Old Republic whatsoever. So we're pretty much cutting off all contact. So yes, so yeah, if any of you out there are watching this that I've RP'd with over the years, I just want to say thank you very much for the wonderful experience that you've helped me gain on Star Wars Galaxies. I'll miss every single one of you, and especially the ones I won't see anymore. The ones I'll see on Old Republic, I'll miss until Old Republic comes out, which isn't too long now. So yeah, I don't want to keep rambling for too long, so alright, well, you all have a good one. Peace.
As they said farewell. hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, because my dreams are bursting at